Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Some house plants pretty much grow themselves. In fact, your biggest problem may be what to do with all the baby plants they'll produce. Almost all the indoor plants shown here can be grown in the indirect light from a window and like the same indoor temperature as most people, 55 to 75 degree Fahrenheit. A few will require a bit more pampering, but nothing extreme. Aloe vera. The sap from aloe vera plant is used as a skin moisturizer and to heal minor cuts and ease sunburn. It needs little water, but it does prefer bright but indirect sunlight, especially in cooler temperatures. Number 2. Chinese evergreen. The Chinese evergreen plant is extremely forgiving and can adapt to most room conditions, although it does not like drafts or prolonged temperatures below 60 Fahrenheit. It prefers low or indirect sunlight. Allow the soil to remain dry for a few days before rewatering. Snake plants. It's called mother-in-law's tongue because of its long, sharp, pointed leaves and because it lasts so long. These are long-lived, easy-care houseplants. It needs little water, but it does prefer bright but indirect sunlight, especially in cooler temperatures. Prayer plant, Maranta. The Maranta species contains plants with some of the most colorful leaves you could ask for. Although not picky about growing conditions, you will have the best luck if you can give it a sunny spot with consistently warm temperatures. Prayer plants can also attract indoor pests. Spider plants. Spider plants just keep on giving. You rarely see a spider plant that doesn't have babies attached. Often grown in hanging baskets, spider plants will get 1 by 2 feet wide and 2 to 3 feet long. Their roots tend to fill a pot. Thank you. I hope you liked the video. Give it thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe the channel. Thank you.